Well, my name is Fatima Osman. I've been living in Finland for at least 2 years. And this Nigerian being 50 years is very important to we Nigerians that are living in Finland. I mean, I couldn't be anywhere than this place today. And apart from being in Nigeria, I'm from the African and African Independence Association.
Mrs. Kaisers?
Cooperating with this special happening. And those organizers have done a fantastic job. Abayo, Ebu, Oge, and the rest, I mean, they are fantastic. But I think this is a collective work with Nigerians living in Helsinki. This is a work that we all did together, organizations, you know, business, private sectors, cultural house, and so on. I think this is that togetherness of being Nigeria, the spirit that makes this day wonderful. And I think tomorrow we are going to even have a better day, now that Nigeria understands what this is all about.